Veterans Day falls this year on 11-11-11, which of course happens only once every century. This year, on Veterans Day, William Paterson University will host the Remembrance Day National Roll Call to honor the American service men and women who died in Iraq and Afghanistan during the past decade. Readers will call the names of casualties in Operation Iraqi Freedom and Operation Enduring Freedom. The Remembrance Day project is sponsored by the university's Office of Veterans Affairs, the Student Government Association, the Student Veterans Organization, and Montclair State University, and it's funded by our SGA. Joining us today is Sergeant Lynette Butler, Coordinator of Veterans Affairs and Mediation Services at William Paterson. Welcome, Sergeant Butler.
Thank you very much for having me.
It's a pleasure. Now, this sounds like a somber and noble event, and I understand that William Paterson, it's one of several universities across the country that are taking place and participating. Can you just give us a little scope of the national project?
Yes, there's over 162 universities that will be hosting this event, Remembrance Day, including District of Columbia.
Now, can you tell us more about the ceremony on November 11th, details about the date, the time, where it's going to take place?
Sure. It's going to be held in University Commons. It's going to start, the reading of the names will start at 8 a.m. Mm-hmm. An opening ceremony, including an honor guard, will occur at 9:30 in the morning. And then at 2 o'clock, we'll all observe the national moment of silence that will be announced by our President Waldron. And then the gospel choir, William Paterson University Gospel Choir, will perform at that time, and then we'll continue reading names. The Blue and Gold Star Mothers will also be there. Blue Star Mothers will be supporting the whole event. Gold Star Mothers will be there and probably have a presentation about their children.
Can you just tell us what Blue Star and Gold Star Mothers are?
Sure. Blue Star Mothers are those mothers who have children currently serving in the military, and the Gold Star Mothers are those mothers who've lost their children in the wars.
Now, who will be reading the names of the fallen service men and women?
It's going to be a combination of faculty, staff, and students, and the surrounding community. And anyone can go on our website, the veterans' website on William Paterson, and they can sign up. There's time slots. Anyone can sign up.
And it's not too late? They can still sign up?
Yes, not too late.
Okay, good to know.
Okay.
Now, what does a ceremony like Remembrance Day mean to veterans and family members?
I can't answer for other military families, but I can give you my own perspective. As my two grandfathers served in World War II, and my dad served in Korea, and I also have a brother who served in the military. And for me, it means so much that other people that are not military honor those who gave sacrifices, and in this case, honor those who gave the ultimate sacrifice. It means a lot to those who lost their children in the war.
Sergeant Butler, as we wrap things up, can you just give us a little more insight into the functions of the Office of Veterans Affairs on campus?
Sure. The Veteran Affairs Office was created about a year and a half ago, and it was to help those coming back from war transition into college life, civilian life. There's all kinds of services that we offer, but mainly it helps get the veteran acclimated to the campus and to make things a lot more manageable for them so that they're not running all around campus trying to find different offices. It's a one-stop shop place for them and where they can meet their peers as well.
Sergeant Butler, I want to thank you for taking time out of your schedule to be here with us today. If you or someone you know would like more information on this emotional Remembrance Day ceremony on November 11th, or the Veterans Affairs and Mediation Services at William Paterson, you can call the Veterans Affairs Office at 973-720-2323 or go online at wpunj.edu/veterans.